Grondatu katotu eta romatu te tua. Iro tui ti arawing no tatu na ti ti tatu matapuka. Turo turo tatu i arawi te utawin no te tua te ue kari se tuke tuke. To tatu i te tangata kuka arene no ne kino te tua te inu krako tua to tatu i pukare. Nero watu Australia e pini waki te ini au katotu. Ka komuni tātou te tō, te karanai te reo tātā saramo. Ki ara karaka tēnua katoa Yehova, ya ka muri Yehova, ma te peripiri kawana. Ere mai ki mua i tō nāroro ma te imene. Ki a ki te kōtou ko Yehova na kēra te tua, nāna tātou i anga e nono ki tātou. E ronga tangata nona e te mamoe. Nō tāna ara koro. Ka pure e tātou ki te tua tō mātou me tua atua, te ka metake, te ka papa ni mātou i tō ingo tapu. I te mea e te tua kua kariruko i mātou e tamariki nā au ki rutu i te korongo. Te iruko e te tua i metua no mātou e te tua, te teki, te paruru, te rataki i mātou i rutu i tō mātou ni ora. Kuko i te kāpiki i mātou e te tua ki rutu i tōna koro e te tua. Koko e tono mai tāu tamaiti e te tua e kimi a mātou e te tua ki o mātou e te tua ki roto i te iaka me te kia ngāu. No mātou te tamata tāu i anga e te tua i tō uoraitu. Te purine mātou e te tua i tāu aka me te kia ngai mātou. Mātou ka korongo i tō ureo. Te wanga tā mātou e rawe ki roto i tā mātou aka muri anga e te tua nāu e aka me te ki nāu e rataki e te tua. Nāu e ka tāinu mai e te tua ki te manungi o tō uwerota. Aka me teke mei te tua i tā mātua ka papa anga i ako i me teke matanga te ara wātu i te akautianga o tā mātua ka muria. Nā rata rawe Iesu tō mātua atu, tō mātua ariki pure tue mātua ki ako i tīni i tuata u atu. Āmeni. Aka me teke tātua i te tua nā rata i te reo imene. Tātua imene reo api sāpati numeru tai anere ke ilmungoru mā etu. Tai anere li mōru mā etu tō tātou imene reo api sāpate a ka papa tātou nei te pū o Siona. Tumu mai tō tātou imene.
Tātou pū o Siona, nōna nā ke te au kātu iai rimua. E te tōna no o anga, e ta puroa i Siona. Ka ike mai ko e te arati kai, kira ki te mātou nei te putu putu mai. Kua riro ti te yangai, e ngai hiki ki a noko rai. E kone tō mātou ki a puera hua mai, e tōta ringa ki a pūtata mai rai. Tō e mangeri a ki a ako ia, e tō lai ruau ia manu ia. Tēnea mataura nā au si o nā takere, tēia si o nā o e a koe kopā. Kā mataura nā ai mātou ki a tō mai, te are ki mō.
Tato tātou tūtū tika nā te tū, akaru ki te riru e te secretary, e te session clerk.
तो तातो चो चो चे कना ते चो मेरो तो मैं तेरे रे तेरा चे अनु तेरा सरमोता याने रे आ सरमोता याने रे आ तातो वो चो कुछ तेरे अनु तातो अरे मैं तो तातो सेक्रेटरी का तातो तितो तातो रे ओ अ रीडिंग फ्रॉम साम 104 साम 104 प्राइज द लॉर्ड माय सोल ओ लॉर्ड माय गॉड हाउ ग्रेट यू आर यू आर क्लोथ्ड विद मैजेस्टी एंड ग्लोरी. You cover yourself with light. You have spread out the heavens like a tent and built your home on the waters above. You use the clouds as your chariot and ride on the wings of the wind. You use the winds as your messengers and flashes of lightning as your servants. You have set the earth firmly on its foundations, and it will never be moved. You placed the ocean over it like a robe, and the water covered the mountains. When you rebuked the waters, they fled. They rushed away when they heard your shout of command. They flowed over the mountains and into the valleys to the place you have made for them. You set a boundary they can never pass to give them from to keep them from covering the earth again. You make springs flow in the valleys. The rivers run between the hills. They provide water for the wild animals. There the wild donkeys quench their thirst. In the trees nearby, the birds make their nests and sing. From the sky you send rain on the hills, and the earth is filled with your blessings. You make grass grow for the cattle and plants for us to use, so that we can grow our crops and produce wine to make us happy, olive oil to make us cheerful, and bread to give us strength. The cedars of Lebanon get plenty of rain, the Lord's own trees, which he planted. There the birds build their nests, the storks nest in the fir trees. The wild goats live in the high mountains, and the rock beggars hide in the cliffs. You created the moon to mark the months. The sun knows the time to set. You made the light, and in the darkness, all the wild animals come out. The young lions roar while they hunt, looking for the food that God provides. When the sun rises, they go back and lie down in their dens. Then people go out to do their work and keep working until evening. Lord, you have made us, made so many things. How wisely you made them all. The earth is filled with your creatures. There is the ocean, large and wide, where countless creatures live, large and small alike. The ships sail on it, and in it plays Leviathan, that sea monster which you made. All of them depend on you to give them food when they need it. You give it to them and they ate it. You provide food and they are satisfied. When you turn away, they are afraid. When you take away your breath, they die and go back to the dust from which they came. But when you give them breath, they are created. You give new life to the earth. May the glory of the Lord last forever. May the Lord be happy with what he has done. He looks at the earth and it trembles. He touches the mountains and they pour out smoke. I will sing to the Lord all my life. As long as I live, I will sing praises to my God. May he be pleased with my song, for my gladness come from him. May sinners be destroyed from the earth. May the wicked be no more. Praise the Lord, my soul. Praise the Lord.
I loto i tō tātou reo ku ki airani. Tā tātou kātou toa tere rai tatau. E ka meitaki i a Jehova e taku wairo.
e taku atua e Yehova. Ko koe te i mātaroa, ko vai i a koe ki te kakā e te mana. Mi te a kakākau anga i a koe uorai ki te marama me i te kākaura. I te oora anga i te aurangira me i te pāruru. I te rangorango anga i tōna ara au pia ki te wai. I te rawe anga i te au tumurangi ei kariota nona. I te a aere anga nā runga i te peaura o te matangi. I te akariro anga i te au angera nā nāra mei te matangi. E te au tawini nona mei te ai mura. Nāna i aka mou i te tumu o te enua. Kia kore roa e ngā uewe. E tuata uatu. Ko tāpuki koe i te reira ki te moana mei te kākaura. Tu i ora te au wai i runga atu i te au maunga. Kia kamuraia e koera, lere atura. I te kokina o tō maungura. Kua ngā koe koe atura i te aere. Kua kake rātou i te au maunga. Kua eke rātou i te au o. Ki te ngāi i ākonoia e koe nō rātoura. E kōtinga te i ākonoia e koe. Kare ia e topa ia rātou. Kare e oki a ka ou mai e a ka nina i te enoa. O tuku mai koe i te a wai pupui e wai peka. Ko te i tae aere nā roto i te wā o te au maungāra. I reira, waka o te enua nei i te inu, i te inu mana. I te au āsini momo a wao i te akaunga i tō rātou kati. I waitatao te au manu o te rewa i te noanga. Ko te i tangi i roto i te au rārāra. E ka mā uu nei koe i te au tuaiwi no rātou i tō rātou au pia. E ki nei te enua i tā au iakaua mai. E ka tupu nei koe i te ngāngaere nā te au puaka, e te rākau rikiriki nā te tangata. Te rauka nei te kai no roto i te enua, e te waina. E reka tāi te ngākau o te tangata nei. Te manongi e inu inu e i tōna mata. E te manga e marirei e te rākau tangata nei. Te au rākau o Yehova, o pakaria. Te au alesi lepo naunara, tāna i tanura. Te i kuanga ia e te au manura, te au pirusi. Ko te kāsita are. I au maunga te teira, te pukanio, mō mōa wāo ia. Te au mato ora, e ka kuanga ia, no te sāwhana. Ko anga aia i te marama no te tuatau i ākonoia. Ko kite oki te rā i tōna topanga. Nā au, i apai mai i te poi. E kua pō i ora, e reira te au pōka katoa o te wā lākaura e a ere ua mai ei. Te au riona ou i te ngunguru aere anga i te kai, e te kimi anga i tā rātou kai i te atua. Ko iti maira te rā, o oki rātou e kua moe i roto i tō rātou au waarua. Ko aere i ora te tangata ki te anganga nana, e tāna e rawera, e ai ai i wātu. Tumata tini tā aura anganga e Yehova e au lawenga pakari anake rā i tā au. Ko ki te enua nei i tā aura apinga, e te nāna oki tai maata e te pararau wale. Te ireira te au mea totoro ai reu wara. Kare e ope ki a tataura. Te au mea rikirikira. E te mea mamata katoa. Te ireira te au pai i te tere ai rea. E tau a levi a tanga ala tau i anga i te tare kareka ai rea. Te tiaki ana ke ala te ireira i apoera. Ia lauka tā rātou kai i te tuatau tikaira. Ko tā au i orongara, ko tā rātou ia i rawe. Kua e eu koe i tō rimara, kua ki ia rātou i te meita. Kua pura koe i tō matara, tū matetenga i aora tō rātou. Kua lawe mai koe i tō rātou wao, kua mate rātou. E kua okia ko au ki e tō rātou one. Kua tonu maira koe i tō vairua. Kua angai a rātou e, kua lawe a ko au koe i te aro o te enua. Te vai rāi te kakā o Jehova i tuatau watu. Te rekareka nei a Jehova i tāna ua rāi a ngā. Kua akara ua aia ki te enua. Kua lere Rute te teia, kua akatukia ua aia i te au maungara, kua peke te au wai ki runga. Te ora nei aura, ka imene lai au kia Jehova, e wai nei aura, ka wai, ka imene a ka meita ki au i taku atua. Kia pere pere kawana aia i tōku mārā rāng. Ka leka leka o ki au, i a Jehova. Te alonga lawe a lara, ka pou ia i te enua nei, e te alonga ki kinola, ka le lawa ia, e a ka pāpā ia i a Jehova, e taku wae tua e. Aleluia. Ka tuku i golei tātou i tatauanga, tatauanga, i te tua tua tikanana. Pule tātou ki te atua, e te atua mana katoa e te tuke kore i te rākuata o i te rākuata. Mana tini tō oua roa ki runga i te inua tā au i anga e tō mātou atu. Reka reka mātou te tangata nei te kauki atua mai te kameta ki anga no te reira i roto i te rākuata i te tā au i oro. E ia rā ka maranga e ia rā ka meta ki anga i ako. Tā mātou pure e tō mātou atu. I te kameita ki anga i ako e, te kore rawa kai takake i te au rā, te topa i a mātou ki muri. Nā rato i te au rā, te au tuatau, te au tūmate te ngā. Tā mātou e karongone e tō mātou atu kāre tō aroa i takake i a mātou. Nō reira te i a mātou ki mo i ako e i tō rā sapati nei. I te kau ki atuanga i te kameita ki anga. Nō vai rumai nō mātou e tō mātou atu. Ti roto i tā mātou pūreang. Tō ora tāwini, Papa Enere Wichimeni, Mama Mi, te anau e tere mokopuna, te umitua tiakono, te rangai, te rangai, i roto i te oire ko ākarana. Te kārisi a kātotoa, tā mātou au māku, tā mātou au tamariki. Tā wātū ki tō mātou au mitua pakari, tō mātou au mitua makimaki, te roto i te au mutuara. Ei ākonoi e tō mātou atu. Kou wanga koi a mātou i roto i te au tuatau lawalai. Nō reira, tā mātou pure ia i roto i te ara. Aulaka lai i tō aroa e tō ora tākinga meitake ki a takake. Onoha mai te mārere, te kite, te mārama. I te akatupuanga i tau anganga. Ei aka nō ia no tō mātou au walanga koko. Tā mātou pure katoa. No tō mātou iti tangata i runga i te tua o te enua ni. Tei topaere ki te rāngai, ki te rāngai wawa ki i an utere. Tai rawātu ki tō mātou i pukarea. Te ngāi no reila mai mātou. Ki a kakoko walae koi a mātou i raroaka i tō ora marupe au. Ki a kore rawa mātou e loko i e te kino e te tomateta. Manganui e manganui. Tō mātou o manakou i te kimi, i te tuku atu ki moa i ākoe. Kua kite ki ano koe i te reira e tō mātou atu. Nō reira, i te e tuātou nei, pachi mātu i tō la wai lua kia, e o koe i tō mātu o ngā kau tāta ki tai, kia karunga mai te tō tuā ora te kā lua lua i tō ora, tāweni no mātu kātu tō. Kononga ki ai e te māre rei, i te tō tuanga i a koe roto i tira. Tō mātu o tū, kua māra māna, koe te rira i tō mātu o te. Nō reira, nō wai lua mai no mātu i roto i tira tuatau. Tā mātu e tāpapa nei i te tuatau te i aka noi, te i aka noi anō mātou, i te aka muri ka pipitianga ki roto i tō ora nao. Te ariro te reira, i roto i tā au aratakianga e tō mātou atu, e rangatira e mātou, i tā mātou, tiakianga e tō mātou atu. Tō tangatau o tō mātou, ka a aere kia rai tō mātou o mana, nā rā, te i aho e te aratakianga i o mātou, i roto. I te au pātou nei. Nō vai rua mai nō mātou, mi te e nei. E tai wātou ki te tuātou e kōti e. Kia kōti lai mātou e rota lawa i ako i Jesu tō mātou atu. Pure ka pipiti atu e mātou ki mua i ako e nei. Te pure mita ki rawa te a pi ia. O tā mātou i a ka pure atu ki ako e i te e nei i te nākoanga. E nāko tātou ki a pure. E tō mātou pipiti atu e rota. Kia tapu o imoa, kia tae ki tō ou pāsileia, kia ākono ia tō kumanoano i tino nei, nei te ia o kuana. O mai te kai e tau ia mātou i te e nei rā, ta kore o mai tā mātou awa. Nei ia mātou e akau te ia ala ia mātou ni. Auraka ia kau te ia mātou ke tīma tai ia mai. Ia kaora rā i a mātua. Nō o hoki. E te kā. E tuā kā o mātua.
Thank you, Mātara, Secretary, pra katoa te Susan Crook, te tuku mai tō tātou mana ko ar, i roto i te rā pore pra katoa i tā tātou tatau te reo papā pra katoa te reo kukare. Paka me teka wātura i tātou i te tō, nātou i te reo imen, tātou i minere me tō numero e rua, a tō mō te rungani, tumu mai tō tātou i
imen. A tō mō te rungani, he o mā, he o mā, he how to wait to get here to another. How to come out of the way to get here to another. Oh, yeah, the poor, the right. He mua tanga na rua mai ye. He a he he. Do te a tua i a te a tua mawe. He a he he.
Uri tātou ki tētua, tēnā e tētua te umanako tā mātui o rāti ki mua i ako e tētua. E tūtua tika na au e tētua tā mātui e karongo e tētua. Te iriro te irira te kārara te ka kiukiu i tō mātou, irina ki tō mātou, wairua e tētua. I tō mātou piringa ki ako e Iesu tō mātou atu. Rākatoa e tētua te reo imene tā mātui kukua te ki mua i ako. Te riro katoa te irira tētua i aka meita ki aka pāpanga nā mātui tō ingatako i ako. Te atua e tā mātou a kōnga. Ke riru koe i pōapi no mātou i te rataki e mātou e te atua. Tōna wērua tapu e te atua. E te tomo mai kiruto i mātou e te atua. Te rataki i tō mātou, ngā kōtō mātou, mana koe ki te mātou e te atua. I te onuanga te aitenga i tūtō te kanā. Tā mātou a kōnga i te ingoro. I te metua te tamai te te wērua tapu. E ka koe rei tō mātou ni mata ngā kau ki te mātou i tā anaturi. I ngō tō mātou atu ko Iesu Misi e kure atu e mātou ki a koe. Āmeni. Ki o rāno tūrogo ko tātou, te aroa nui o tō tātou atu ko Iesu Misi. Me te o reo ka me te kētu ki mua i a tātou, ko i te o tāwini o tētua, e tāwini nei i te tangata o tētua. I runga te tō te e nua, tō tātou i pukare te aroa atu ki au tirere pini wākutini au kātoto. Te o ekaresia tūke, tūke, the different denominations that we meet in praising God, giving thanks to God for life, for all His goodness upon us. We thank God for all His, the way that He gifted us in our lives, the way that He moved us, encouraged us, supported us. We can only say thank you, Almighty God. So, welcome to our Cook Island service this afternoon. And we do have a beautiful reading from Psalm 104. Te manako mane e tāti a tātā saramoe api mani ke tātu. Ia ka mete ki Jehova e tōku wairua. E ko koe te mātoro, ko wai ia koe ki te kakā. E te mana. I say to myself, praise the Lord. Lord, my God, you are very great. As a person wears clothes, you wear honor, majesty, and might. And that is how great God is, that we put our trust and belief in Him. So, e ka mete ki Jehovah e taku aerua, ko te ia tūtua, te tātāne i te ia reta, me kore te ia email. te tātāne i tia, ka rei te tai tangata ke, te tātāne i tia tūtua ki roto i te wairua me kore te ngākau, te manako o te tangata, te tātā i tia reta. Kari papu i tātua, kari aki te me, nā tāpito i tātā i tia saram, tarāua tangata te te tātā, te aka kite ki tōna wairua, ki tōna ngākau, ki tōna manako e. E aka meta ki te atua, e aka meta ki te hau. E taku wairua. Wakamata ki Sarama Naruto i tutua, it started with praising and it ends with praising God. Ia ka meta ki Jehovah e toku wairo, a kauti ti e Sarama i te tōngu penga o te iro tonungur marima. Ia ka papa Jehovah e toku wairo ai. Alleluia. Alleluia. Praise God. Nore ra, i roto i tō tātou ora. O koe rei ki te o reta tau i tata koe, tau i mea koe, tau waka mete ke anga, me kore tau pato i anga, i tō umana ko tau i tuku koe ki rutoi tau i mea me kore tau reta. Te ako ki te mene rā tō tātou tutua e tata koe te tai i mea me kore te reta na au, e tata koe ki a koe ore, te ui koe ki rutoi tō umana ko tō ngā koe. E ata au ka aka mete ki koe te tō. How would you praise God? What kind of letter? Email that you want to email to God in praising His name, because only you write the letter, the email to yourself, and ask yourself, where are you? The opinion of your relationship to God, to Jesus Christ. Does it deserve to praise God? Or what are you doing as you worship God in your life today? So, I roto I tō tātou manako, I am reminded of the Daily Bread reading from all this week. Tā tātou pūre o rātio no tātou, te akataka iamu e te anganga te apostolio tui te penerimu. Yeah, people were praising God. I roto tō tātua rātia, nanei te nganga penerima tangaru mārua ki te tangaru mārua. Te kai kitera tere nōrunga te ewa kairo. Te o nganga umere tā te ewa apostolu i rawerata. The miracles that the apostles, John and Peter, performed, and that the people were amazed. They were amazed of the wonder, the miracle, the teaching, the moving of the Spirit. Mon me dite me ku marmara tu ku kite ratu e i roto iti iau aka kite anga na Petro rau ku Yohane i te turunga tu Yesu mate anga tona tu au kou anga e te veru o te atua te tana tono manga ki roto iti inia ki te atura ratu i te tai au mea se meia no te mea ku ora te tangata i tō ratu mati. When they saw the miracle, they praised God. Not only that, they brought all the sick people, those who were possessed by the evil spirit, to be touched by the Holy Spirit, to be touched by the servants of God. And that is Peter and John and all the disciples or the apostles, the believers that were there at that time and that moment. Te rongo te uru ia te wairua, vivi, te erumai rātu i kimi te ora, ki roto te o apostol. You know, sometimes we can say, karanga tātou e, kakamete ki tātou te o apostol. Ka hui rā tātou, te mana, ka hui tātou, ki roto te ngā koe noea, we did they get the mana, the power to heal people, the authority to heal people, to set people free. Remember, it is a command, it is a commission by God, by Jesus to his disciples to go throughout the world in my authority. All authority in earth on in heaven and earth has been given to me. So I pass on that authority. Now people has come. People have heard. And people are trying to praise God, give thanks to God. Why? Because they were able to see the miracles. Ko te mea tae, tata ora tātou e. Kua ka papa rātou te rong maki grunga di mata, ki e rungai te hata o Petero ki a tāpoki ua atu me kore ke pakia grunga di a runga maki e takoton. Ka ora rātou tura. That's how powerful it was. Only the shadow of Peter and John that these people stood up, were healed, and started to walk again. That is the power of the mighty God. Te amare ni reo te veru o te manako te arati o te ira, e ka mita ki Jehovah e toku veru. Praise God! My Lord, you are great. You wear honor and majesty. You are light. You are the healer. But again, we saw in our reading of the tear, or the daily bread reading, our people also were frightened. Now, people did not want to be involved. Ka rātou ina ke topiri e rātou kira tui te aonganga e rau ene no te mea, te matakoura rātou te warataka. And that's one of the problems that we have, that we fear the people. Instead of fearing God, worshipping God, we fear what the people will say to you. We fear that people might call us names. We fear that we didn't want to be part of what it means to be a Christian and believers. We want to isolate ourselves. Until we see a miracle, perhaps we can connect ourselves back to God. But we are free to own up to our faith, to stand up for Jesus Christ. Not only they were afraid of what people would say, but they were also afraid of those who have authority. Me kore I takakore I te api ewa o Yesu. Ke kore te ingo o Yesu, the name of Jesus never to be mentioned, the teaching of Jesus never to be taught to the people, because people were coming to hear the good news. And those are the things that are stopping us today as Christians. We are afraid of the people, and we are afraid of those who have mana, who have the authority, telling us what to do and where to go. You know, the name of Jesus is so powerful. And yet we know, you know, one of the things that they stopped in the prayers of the parliament, not to mention the name, in the name of Jesus, not to be heard, not to be mentioned in the opening prayer of the parliament today. And a lot of Christians owned up or stood up for the name of Jesus to be revealed, because we have to pray at the end of our prayer. In the name of Jesus Christ, that we offer our prayer to God. It's not their will. They were called, they were ordained, they were committed to go and tell the good news. But the authority and the mana comes from God. And that's why we need to praise God. We thank God for the apostles. Well, we don't thank the apostles for how they were able to perform the miracle, because that miracle came from God. That miracle came from Jesus Christ, from the Holy Spirit. Kia ka tupu ia te anono te inamaro te etua ko te kapike ngate ia te apostol. No te etua te kokoronga, nana te kapike. Nona te mana tupu ia ki runga I te iau apostol, te iau pipi na Jesu. Nona I orai te tata, it was through him, through the power of God, that people were healed, were restored, were provided. That is the power of God. That's the same thing, that's the same message that we preach in the time of Peter and John, the apostles, and even us today. In the name of Jesus, be healed, that you'll be set free from whatever burden, hardship that you're facing in your life today. We are the workers today, we are the missionaries today, we are the evangelists today, people who trust and believe in Jesus Christ. We are to go out and share the gospel of Jesus. I shared about that. The commission, the, the great commission of Jesus Christ to the apostles and to us believers today to go and share and tell the good news of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Tatu e tie tatu. Tatu te e kare se tatu. E tutu tatu. No te o apostolo tatu. E ron tonu ke eu tatu e tie tatu. Voti tatu api. Before we were disciples, but today we are apostles. We go out. We have been sent out. E ari tatu e kakit. E te veru o tetu. E ari tatu e kakit. E a tatu e kamete te e hou. You ask yourself, your inner self, why do you praise God? I say to myself, praise the Lord. Lord my God, you are very great. You wear honor and majesty and light. You know, we close ourselves with our own clothes. Tātou wanu ki te, tāruna tāruna tō tātou o periwi kia, mānana tātou. Mānana tātou, kāki te tuko e, te mānana aroko e notamia tō kākou, e te tu e uki tō kākou e aau aroko. Me angenge tō kākou, te ki te turoko e te anu ume aroko. You don't see the inner self of a person, but you see the way that people wear their clothes. Same thing with God. God wears the clothes of righteousness. God wears the clothes of honor, majesty, and light. We don't see God. We just look at the sky, we look at the trees, the mountains, the rivers. That is the majesty of God. That is the light of God. That is the honor of God, the justice of God in what we see. We don't see it, but God are all in these things about the create, because our psalm talks about the creation of God. But the psalm is talking about, we praise not the creation, we praise the creator. We praise God who created all these things that we see with our eyes. Nā te tūi au, ka ka muri tātou te tangata te anga mai te iau, ka tātou e ka muri i te opinga tānei anga mai. Because there are a lot of people, many people throughout the world, who do not believe or worship the one who created all things for themselves. But they worship the things, the creation. Whether that's the sun, whether that's the moon, whether that's the stars, they worship those things and forget to worship the creator of all things, the creator of the sun, the creator of the moon, the stars, the creator of the mountains, the sea, everything, the trees. Veni e kaka miteki koe te tangata i ona i mai te tonu ti kāwe, me kore te tonu ti tāwe e kai nekoe. You thank God for the donut, but you never thank the one who made the donut. Te tangata nānei pōpō te tonu ti nānei, tonu ti tonu ti nānei. E ka te amma o tonu ti ki kai koe. Haruko e kaka miteki tangata i mānei an tonu, e kaka miteki rā koe i te tonu ti tāwe e kai nekoe. The same thing. We don't praise what we see around us. We don't praise the creation of what we see. We can only thank God for what we use, the creation of God given for our usage. But we need to give honor to the one that created everything. Kui kato e tō tātou wēre o tō tātou arāti. Me nā tāwita i tātā, me nā te tangata i tātā e tia i tia sarum, te uine i tia sarum groto i ai o orai. Te hari mai ni ke tātou i tia rā, i te turango te anganga māta tā i hoa, tā te tō i rā. I te anganga aia i tia nea. Anganga umere, me tātio apostori rā, te mano te tu te mano umere ta te tu ira. It is a miracle these things are happening in the eyes, in the wisdom, knowledge of God, not the wisdom of a human being. Human being can only enjoy what God created. But in the wisdom and knowledge of God, this is how God structured the world. Oyete akakitene itarangi. Takakitene totatu saramu itarangi itanganga atirimo otetu. The universe declares the wonder and the work of the Almighty God. O te rāua nei, tō tētua anga-anga i te ao, e te pō, i roto i tōna reo, me kore. O tūtua, tētua i te tūtua, e kua riro mai te mea tātātu e akara nei, tātātu i kita nei. Kua riro mai, i akara anga nan tātu i te eto. God only spoke, and the world came to be. In that we may enjoy it in our life today. So te kite ni re tutatu tata saramue. Arue katea tu tutatu manako ki te openga. Nono otoku manako ki mo. Mi tate saramure ka kite ni re tuti irautai ya ka mite ki yau e toku vairu. E toku atua iha wa ko koe te ima atoro. Kwa wa ii o koe ki te kaka e te mana. E te tau penga ngau te tuto e te I te pai opunga te irawa turungu maari mai, ya ka papa yau wa tuku wairu, hallelujah. Not sure whether this is the first time we see hallelujah at the end of a psalm. Normally we see hallelujah at the beginning of a psalm. But hallelujah, it means praise God. So what are you praising God? Who are you praising God? What kind of God that you praise today? But the word is saying to your spirit, to your mind, to your heart, you need to praise God. Not only he created everything for you to enjoy, but he also created you is in his own image. It is about God as the creator. Creator means it's something that someone who makes something out of nothing. Ko tētua te anga, te maane, te ako tupu, ko anga aia nārtu i te tūtua, ko tūtua tōna wā e riro mai ra tāna i manako e kia tupu. Tūtua aia tupu mai te tumurako, tūtua aia tupu mai te maungu, tūtua aia te rāta mōna, te rāta inua, tūtua aia te rāta marama, te rāta etu, te rāta rā, tūtua. They spoke. That's the power of God. Nare te karangani re tōtātou sarame kone e tētū a mātai. God is great. God is always great. But not many people have that in their mind, in their heart, to say God is great. Even to say thank you, God, for who I am today. O tētou te anga, te maane, te eko tupu, te mea kātoto, no tātou te tangata, ki wara tātou. Me kāre te au mea ere, te au mea kamakata tātou e tēnei i anga i e tētou, e ato tātou pūtunga, ki wara me tātou te tēnei. We are nothing without the creation of God. We are nothing, I think, if there's no sun shining, we're all dead because the earth will be cold as anything. There's no heater, there's no warmth. The world will be dead. But God has the knowledge, has the wisdom to do all these things, to create the sun, the moon at the night and the sun during the day, to shine, to warm us, to grow things that we may enjoy. It's about God creating, making the earth and the sky. No te mea, ko nā reira tētua I tōna anga anga I te mea rawara. I kara te sarama I a ka metaki iau e taku aero. A ka metaki ai no te mea I a ngā maata tāne rawe. Tā te tua I rawe. I a tua maata ai. O I hawa. I a tua maata ai. E tau te ka metaki ngā miroto I te ngākau te wero. O te tātā sarama. I a ka metaki nei. Pui kato I a tātou I te tātou. No tōna māta, te rakite nei reire tātātara mai. First thing about this greatness of God is, he is someone who has honor. Te karangu tō tātou rebu pāi te irau ta e. He is a person that wears clothes, you wear honor and majesty and might. That's how great God is. So the first thing, he is someone with honor. E tangata ngāti te e, e tangata rongonui. E tangata rongonui koe, gare kinuri to iau. Mita ki deo me katoto. O i katoi e tetu. E atua tira tira tū ai. E tangata tūtua tika tetu. Ai te ia, te ia honor, te ia, te ia tangata ne, te ia majesty. Mita ta iariki, tōna tū, tōna tūra. It's like a king that leads. It's a king that justifies, that looks after the people, that cares for the people. And that's how honorable is our God. And that's how great is our God. He wears honor. Te kakako ni eia iaia ki te kaka. Te kakako ni eia iaia ki te mana. Wa wa'i ia ia ki te kaka e te mana. Me wa'i ia ko i te kaka e te mana. He is a man for God, for the people of God. Majesty is what a king or queen has. It describes his power, how great he is. The same thing with God, Jehovah. He is clothed with righteousness. He is clothed with honor, majesty, and with light. He is someone with light. Maramato tetu. You know, when you drive, if you are taught and you shine the light, it only shines one way, forward. When you drive at night, you drive the car, the lights shine forward. It never shines back or around. It shines forward directly in front of you. That is our light. Whether taught or whether you're driving the car in the night. But compared to the light of God, the light of God sara, wakapini ia tātou e te maramo tetu. Are ia maramo o ki mua e te ngai tāua ere. Ka maramo i ki runga, ka maramo i ki raro, ka maramo i te kai akoe, ka maramo i nāmuri mai akoe. That's how great he is, the light of God. You are surrounded by the light of God, the maramo tetu. Wakapoko ia koe te maramo tetu. That is how great God is. And that is why you have to praise God. You have to tell your heart, your spirit, to praise God because of who he is. Te kakako ong koe, ya koe uora ki te marama e te kaka ora, I te ora anga I te rangi, me te paru. Can you imagine that, how great God is? You know, when you build a house, you have a foundation. You plan the house, you have the wall, you have the roof. The same thing with God. He has a foundation. The foundation is the earth. He has the wall. He has the sky, the clouds to cover. It's like a roof that covers us. And that's how great God is. He covers us with his love and mercy. The skies are as a roof over the earth. Karangu te irawarua e, I te aka kako anga koe, ia koe uora ki te marama, me te kako ora, I te ora anga koe te rangi, me te parurua, ko te rangi I katu ia ki runga, I te mongu, te wakitero te te irawairarama. I te rangorango anga koe, I tōna rau pia, ki te wai, I te rawe anga I te tumurangi, e kari o tanoana, I te aere anga narunga te pe ora. Or the matam, the servant of God, the kariota tetua te, te eru ane nātou te mara. Karirata tu ki te, te ka pēne te tu te eru. Te tūtone, te taikune kone, te I te wāngera. Ai te tāna wāngera me te matam. Ngai ki te tātou te eru te matam, me ki te tātou te urau o te tumunāko e āngia. tua katau a tara te ere ta anga tua katau tua kawi a te ere ngai te tua kawi te veru o te tua te angira te tua te mana o te tua te kite ia gruto i te matam ko wai ia tia ni au kato kato to ki te aro a te tua. He built the earth on the foundations. The burning fire in verse 4 may be talking about the lightning. When we hear the thunder, the lightning, maybe that's the voice of God speaking to us, speaking to the earth. The water out there will get out. That is the foundation of God. It's not only for this time, this generation, even for many generations, but the foundation of God is confirmed forever and ever. We are planted on the foundation. We grow on the foundation. We are founded on the foundation. The foundation is our Lord Jesus Christ. He is the rock. He is the foundation that we stand. The reason that we live today, the reason that we enjoy the creation of God. The mangungu, the thunder, is the loud noise we hear in the sky. It's a great storm. Ko te reo te o tetu, e tuto mane kia tato. Do you hear the voice of God speaking to you? Do you give thanks to God and praise God? What you see, what you enjoy, what you have. All these things speaks about the Creator, our Lord Jesus Christ. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word is God. He created everything. Te roto ia e te ora, te ora, te ora tangata I mara. Are ua e mei anga I te ineo, are kori anga ia, e tō tātou atu. O anga ia te ume katoa. We are founded on Jesus Christ. The world is founded on Jesus Christ. He is the Creator. So the karane to tatu mana ko gira, ya kumete ki yoko e taku wero. E taku atua e Yehova, ko koe te mātoro. You are great. Ko wai I yoko ki te kaka e te mana. You are surrounded with honor. You are surrounded with majesty. You wear majesty, you wear the light. And that is our direction, I believe. You believe in your own spirit. Why you need to praise God and give thanks to God? For life, for your family, for all the goodness that you enjoy, it does not belong to you, it belongs to God. Don't worship the creation of God. You worship the Creator of all the creation that you enjoy, that you see today. There are many people in the world that worship the creation. There are many people in the world that rejected the Creator. Just like when Jesus' name was rejected by the authorities, when Peter and John was healing and telling the good news of the gospel. Koe katoa I taronga kopai, pato I tohi tanga ngā teto. Ki kore tup, te waino I tarau tutu tangata I tētua. Ta e koko I te evangelia, a Yesu Mese. Ta e koko I te manako te tangata ki kore ere ki te puri. Ta e koko e te manako te tangata ki kore te tau I te tutu tika nga tēto. Ki kore e puri ki tēto. Because we read in our ratia, in our daily bread, the prayer. Prayer is one of the powerful instruments that you can have in your Christian life. Prayer is a resource that you need to have in your own life to protect you, to keep you safe. Because Satan, the tempter, ka eru me rai ka timata ia koe te eu rā katoto e upe ua toto. Satan want to destroy your faith. He wants to destroy that spirit that you believe in Jesus Christ. So to protect you, you need to say to your own spirit, to your own heart, my spirit, you are committed, praise God. My spirit, you are papa appointed. You are committed to Yahweh, to wear. You are papa, you hope, to wear. My spirit, praise God. Hallelujah. Te weather te unonga te mana ko mane me tatau te tatau tu te katoa o te ia saramu te ia. Ka karuke o te rere nako tu e timti mea tu te te mana ko nako. Tatau uero ka tutu mai kia. O te ui anga rea te iaki koni e. E a tatau uero e ka mita tini. Ia koe akara tu wero te tanda koe, akara rai koe tu uwe. Me te kamitik ni koe i te tu. Ko te anga ia koe, ko te anga te iau meka meka, te iau mitik i ta awe akara. Te jiro e akamitik i ngana awe tu i tu uwa. Me ko te kai, me ko te ngutu ale, me ko te motoka, me ko ta awa anga, e akamitik i koe te tu. E o mitik i te, ta te tu i ora mai. Na te tu i anga te iau mitik, no, ki ora koe. Ora koe te e tātou. Ora o tō tātou mana koe te era, te nā tō tātou era, e ka meta ki Yahweh tōku wei. E taku atua e Yahweh, ka koe te mātaro, kua wai i a koe, ki te kakā, e te mana. I say to myself, praise the Lord, Lord my God, you are very great. You wear honor and majesty and might. Ka ka meta ki tātou e te toa, mā pētero imene. Tato imene mongol mawar, yo api sapati imai tato imene. Te yane ito tato ne ngaka, kia opete manako ne, te atu ano tato. E imene te ane, e tona ratu mo, te kapiroa te rangine, te kapite ane ya, kia ale watatone. Kia mo e i te po, pare ua e a te ake, te atua i a tato, e i mene te ane, e tona ratu mo. Te kapiroa, te rangine, te kapite aneia, ki a te ra, ai raro, te reira aneia, ki kumarawa, ite a tua kapia iarai, e ki mene te ane, i tona ratumo, te kapiroa te rangine, te kapite aneia, e a tato e naroe, te te atua no tato, tua kapiaia te rangi, kua kapite aneia, e te ane, e tona, tona,
te capito a te la mine. Te capite a ne.
Pritatu ki te tua. Tōna aroa tāki un mete ki Jehova kua kapiroa tīni au katoatua e tētua. Te mea tāwi anga no mātou te tangata e tētua, tāwi anga i tō ora e tua e tētua. E tauia mātou e tētua, kia hui ki tō mātou ngā koe a tā mātou e kumite ki. Te api meni rā te tātā sarama no mātou ki e rā, ia ka mete ki Jehova e tōku wēru. Ia ka papa Jehova e tōku wēru. Ko i katoa ia mātou e tētua ki mua i a koe, ngārtu i tia rā, e te ora tā au ka kamite ki mai no mātou ka tō tō e tētua. Tētua e katea ki mai a mātou, o karata ki a mātou, ko paruku i a mātou, te tō e mau tia rā e tētua. I ku mai a mātou te aroa ua te metua te tamai te tu wairo tapu i tia nei e tuata ua tu. Āmeni. Mātou e te Tota ki na me ta ki Toma toma ka ki a Ti kai to aro a ki a Praise the Lord, kōtou e karungo mai, tukotou te tai manako, pēnei manako tō te secretary no tātou tira. Thank you.
Kia ora ana, tō tātou olumetua no te karere o tira. Te tai tōtou a kakite no tātou e ākarakara mai nei e te kārisea i tō tātou matapoka. Kua oti, kua lawei a te uipanga a te board of trustees e te Board of Managers i te ruitolu i tō pākenei nō runga i te whakitikitianga i te tuatau e tomo a hō e tātou i te tātou are pure. Mei dei e sāpati e tai watu ki te sāpati rā limo o tiurai. Tāpati o penga o tā tātou pure Combine ki runga nei te matapuka ko i au ki te tāpati rarongoru mawaru. Tā lima no tiurai, ka laweia tā tātou pure kāpitianga ki tō tātou arepure i Newton. Ko i au ki i te tuatau o te pure oloa i roto i te marama tiurai. Ka reka tā tātou au pure ku ki airani i muri ake i te rā taingauru mā iwa o tiurai e uri uri ako ou i ai a ea te au pupu e tomo ako wei te rawe i tā rātou tuanga pure i muri ake rā te reira i te rā taingauru mā iwa o tiurai me oti te ākarakara ko wangaia. No reira, rā lima no tiurai, a lawi e tā tātou pure kampai. E te tāpati muri ake i te oloa e tai watu ki te tāpati rā taingauru mā iwa. Kāre e tā tātou o pure i roto i tō tātou reo e laweia. Māri ua ko te pure tāokatai kampai. No reira, e ngā kaumaru tō tātou te tāpopanga i te tuatau, akarakaranga i muri ake i te rātai ngoro mā iwa me kāre marama auku te kua waka tuera ia i reira tō tātou au reo ki aka muri ako o tātou rei te i mātau ia e tātou. O reira, ki a kaka tō tātou, ki a maru tō tātou o ngākau, aura ka tātou e kope kope, ka tia ki tātou i te au tōtu a ka ki te reiro tō mai i tō tātou au parata. Ki a manuia, i roto i te iau tātou, meita ki lānu inui.
Me te kerana nui rai te sepetere, e non tātou kato tua kono romani, rahua te tua te ron tātou, a rahui o tātou i tia pure i tia sāpati ki mo, ta wōrare, kua ta tūwan, i ta tātou puri kukare. Thank you ra, ia kāpita ra. Bye.
Kite.